Hello, my name is Lucky Man. Welcome back to Last of Us Part 2. On the last episode, we messed up. We snuck past some scars. Now we are heading to Owen.
Fuck. Owen didn't come this way.
Shotgun.
This'll help.
Double barrel shotgun. Neato mosquito.
You crazy bitch. Did you even know what you were starting?
No, I don't think she did. I don't think she cared. Gun holster, probably.
Finders keepers.
Yep.
The elders will be pleased at the camp so close to the martyrs' gate. Damn it.
This site is
keep heading down.
But it will serve its purpose. So, should we help with the search for the runaways?
Emily is taking the group into the woods at sundown.
God, what the fuck did I walk into?
Now, grant justice.
No. I just don't like being out here. No trees, no green. The air is stale.
Does that trouble you?
Knocked. Four months earlier.
Owen. Owen.
Hey.
Hey. Is everything all right?
Yeah. Is it about time?
No.
So, what's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
Sort of. You know what? How about we hold off on the Isaac talk? Just a minute.
Owen.
When's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
What did you do?
You know, just rip out some vines, paint some walls.
You're not painting over Max's mural.
I'm embellishing it.
Oh, you've really moved up from graffitiing firefly tags.
Oh, did you hear another firefly joined last month?
Ex-Firefly.
Well, she'd also heard about a regroup in Santa Barbara.
Was there any proof to go along with that rumor?
No.
How about that? Is Alice out here?
She's out with Mel.
You guys doing okay? Dating life's good?
For the most part, yeah, I mean, she can be really sweet.
Must feel nice after me.
Well, under that badass exterior, you can be pretty sweet too.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory.
Well, this looks complicated.
Don't touch that. Abigail?
You doing a science experiment?
Kinda. Making some prime hooch here. If you're nice, I'll give you some.
Lucky me. Did you take up archery or something?
Or something.
Let's check out Max's place.
Abigail, what are you doing?
You know you're the only person who calls me that, right? This is tropical. Where did you find it?
You remember that party store by the highway? Pretty big pain in the ass to get it all the way up here. Abby, come back down.
Why? You hiding something?
Well, I feel like you haven't fully appreciated the downstairs yet. Come on.
Okay.
What else is there to look at, Owen?
This feels nice.
What else is there to look at, Owen? Oh, this? Sure, why not?
Ah, that explains the target.
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. Well, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay. See those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win. You better write my name up there.
You got it. Take it off.
That's one.
Yeah, proud of you.
Come on.
Ah.
The assist doesn't work.
Two down.
And more to go. Oh, good for you. Shit. Five. Halfway there, Abs. 2 to beat me. No pressure. 30 seconds.
The other ones.
I'm like actually very proud right now.
Last one. Where's the last one?
Just 10 seconds left. Five, four, three.
Wait, where's the other ones?
Two, one.
I did it. First try. How do you like me now?
Yeah, it's great. I'm good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
All right. Calm down.
I win.
Okay, there's one last. Yeah.
Is it that boat captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
No.
Open the door.
After you.
What is all this?
Man, you cleaned it up.
Festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view.
View is taken in.
Now, try that. Well?
The view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously. She's into this Christmas thing, and it's our 1 year, so.
I think it's adorable.
You can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
Aww.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Both.
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes out.
I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
The fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit like a decade ago.
He did.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done. Hey. We're doing this together, right?
Hello, nighttime. And a storm.
They are nested with sin. Free them,
oh,
that they may know my. The other apostate. Clip her wings.
Demons are coming. Cut her down. She's one of them.
Lev.
What's going on here?
Watch your backs.
So, we're not gonna kill them? Here. One down.
Wolf, come on, we have to move. Where are you going? Out of these woods. We gotta run. Now. Coast it this way.
She definitely got her wing clipped.
Moving before more come. Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going? It has to be this way. What the hell am I doing?
Move.
Go.
All right. She's buff, buff.
I got you.
Hey! It's me! The dodging is so stupid. Oh, waiting here.
Got it. You guys all right?
Yes.
Dodging was so stupid.
Go on. How's the arm?
I have it under control.
Okay. Grab any supplies you find.
You can't touch this stuff. It's old world.
Are you... You need supplies. We're not out of the woods yet. Pun fucking intended.
What's a pun?
Ooh, letter! Eddie, I hope to God you're okay. The latest truce has fallen apart and we've been ordered back home for reassignments. I've sent two search parties to look for you, but to no avail. Please find this note okay and come find us. These scars, Matt.
Never seen scars going after scars before.
Surface.
What the hell did you do?
My head.
Fine, don't tell me. I really don't care.
I do, actually.
We're almost to the coast. Just a little farther. Demons. Stay behind me.
Bullets, dude.
Now what?
Quite confident it's this way.
Get you through and you open that gate, right?
We'll open it.
Come on. Your turn. Watch that arm.
Okay, you know what? Abby is actually kind of nice.
Ricky, Doc.
Fuck. Hurry up. I trusted Scarves. Fucking Scarves! Just give me a minute. You're gonna hold on tight. Okay.
Aw, it's nice.
My arm.
I know. Focus on your breathing. In and out. Nice and steady. In and out. Try the doors. Make sure there are no infected. One would open. Try the other ones. Any luck?
You're right there, no. Yara.
Wolf, in here. Let's get inside before someone sees.
Wolf and Scar working together.
Lock it.
Needs to be set. You know how to do that?
Oh no!
Cut that into strips.
Oh no! I'm gonna be doing this.
I'm gonna move it, okay?
Oh no. We're giving her a splint.
What's your name?
Abby.
She's so
intense. Thanks for coming down. This area gets a lot of traffic. Whatever shape she's in, we need to get out of here by tomorrow.
We'll be fine.
Okay, so she's not that bad.
Yeah.
She's still a murderer. All right, let's heal.
Right there. Let's do it.
We're not getting out that way. Or that way. This way it is. Got it. No. Okay. Next up. Let's grab the shiv. Ah!
Right over there.
Sure.
Oh, and they're asleep. Fuck.
Note. Will, I'm going to crash. Despite the adrenaline of this whole shitstorm, this flu thing is kicking my ass. Please let me catch a few hours of sleep so I can fight this thing. I cradled our little bee and put her to sleep. I think she's pretty shaken up by the violence of it all. She asked, Mommy, why did you and Daddy push all those people? I told her that it was the only way for us to get on board. She nodded, but I don't think she fully comprehends. Maybe I should have said something different. I don't know. Anyways, if she wakes up before me, read some of her books with her. That seems to calm her down. Hopefully you were able to get the ration situation sorted out. Love you, Quinn. Oof. You don't seem like you had a good time, Quinn. Now what? Through here. Cool. Really? Stairs, got it. Crossbow.
Okay. Did you kill all those people?
Another note. Thank you for your help with that infected passenger. We're lucky to have someone with your training and grit aboard. My crewmates are useless, and I don't agree with the captain keeping with the weapons locked away. We can't stay willfully ignorant that we have infected passengers on board this ferry. Weapons storage is on the aft top deck. Combo 907701. The crossbow is in there. I trust you on this. 77-01. Got it. Cool. Awesome sauce. Boosty. It's gonna be a boosty up here. West Virginia. So we already have Virginia. We now have West Virginia at this point as well. Oh, I gotta pee. I'll be right back. I'm back. Sorry, I've been holding it for the longest time, dude. Nothing here. Terrifying, dude.
Oh,
It's a log.
Let's try this again.
Ladder. Here we are.
Owen? Owen? Owen, come on! He's gotta be in the back somewhere.
That
Mm-hmm.